Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Dark Wizard Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokemon Platinum Randomized Nuzlocke. So starting off, let's get into our team layout. Starting with our starter Pokemon, Deku the Machamp. Level 11 with the No Guard ability, with Low Kick, Leer, Focus Energy, and Karate Chop. Then, next, our newly caught Charmander. Caught on Route 202, named Mixtape, with the Blaze ability with Scratch and Growl. Put that out of the way. I forgot to get my encounter for Lake Bridity. So let's go get our a new encounter for the lake. Cause that counts as a whole new area. Alright, let's see what we got. Dunsparce! Try it. Well, that's fine. Kind of didn't want to Dunsparce anyways. What else do they got in the grass here? Bruh. Fully evolved Torterra. Just in the grass. Lit. Anything else new? Exciting. Not you. Oh well, I don't think I'm gonna find anything new to RNG. That's fine. Alright. Let's give Mixtape a little love. How much health does he have? 15. A little bit of switch training. Along the way. Oh my god. Mixtape, please, 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 please. Why does it? Get him away. Move. Thank you. ridiculous. Rest in peace, mixtape. Could even last an episode. That's on me. That was my poor judgment. That one's on me. Incense. Oh my god, give me that money. Mixtape, you didn't even get to do anything. Fucking explosion. I hate explosion so much. Go fuck yourself, Reggie Rocks. Oh my god, why do they gotta do this to me? Bring up memories. Why do you torture me so? Fight me, kid. You're a Pokemon trainer and so am I. Our eyes met, so we battle we must. Chef Leo? What is... This is some bullshit. Absolutely some bullshit. First they got Charmanders, then they're gonna show me Charmeleon. Y'all are some assholes. Too strong, too strong. This game fucking hates me. Dude, Pokemon fucking hates me when I do Nuzlocke, I swear to god. I spy with my little eye a trainer. Let's battle, please. Pokemon fucking hates me. Get out of my way. you my experience. Foresight? Sure. Oh, boo, I can't win. Shut the fuck up. Antidote. You is not shit, game. Stop showing me mixtape spirit. I'm sorry. Thank you. I was not expecting Regirock to just suicide bomber me. Let's have a Pokemon battle, but I'm gonna win. You just have a fucking Celebi? Dog. I'm gonna have to have you die right here, right now. This is a bad battle for me. Oh, okay. Fucking sucks, Elvie. Oh my god, no. Why? No, you're not doing this, Celebi. This game fucking hates me. What does that do for you? Deku, please. Can I get a crit or something, please? Oh no! That was one of the worst fights I've ever had to endure in my life. Fuck yourself. You beat me? Get off my screen. You're the fucking worst, kid. Hope your Celebi fucking dies. Some Pokemon only appear in the morning. Some only come out at night. I'll keep looking till I've seen them all. Shut up. Grab for it, cool. Durinberry. Damn it. Thank you. Hi, Queasy, are you catching Pokemon? I think you'd feel a lot safer if you catch more. You know, like when you need to travel to faraway places. Oh, I know. Don't you think it's better to know more about Pokemon? Sure is. I know just the place. Come on, don't be shy. Follow me. That man, what is he doing? What? Mysterious man? How did you know? How did you unmask me as a member of the International Police? Huh? What? I beg your pardon? I was just making conversation. You claim you were only making conversation, do you? But I know better not to believe that. No, no, no. You recognized me right away as somebody extraordinary. That is why you spoke to me, is it not? Your power of observation is fearsome. Quite admirable you are. Now that my cover has been blown, let me introduce myself. I am a global trotting elite of the International Police. My name, I shall inform you only of my codename. My codename is Looker. It is what they all call me. Incidentally, is saying, don't be a thief familiar to you? Yep, that is correct. Taking what belongs to others is wrong. Unfortunately, there are apparently those who do not heed these words. In Sinnoh, in fact, there are criminals stealing the Pokemon of others. I have, therefore, been on the lookout for characters arousing my suspicion. Incidentally, you are trainers, yes? Perhaps you can make use of this. That versus recorder is a nifty device for recording a match. I obtained it because it is quite popular these days. But myself, I do not do Pokemon battling very often. It will be better handled with you. Also, I have a request. If you were to see me again, I ask that you not look for me, for I am on duty. Actually, yes, you may speak to me, you must. Not because I'm lonely, no. You must inform me of bad guys. You must inform me of any happenings. Weirdo. Working for the International Police must be hard. Queasy, here it is. It's the trainer school. The name says it all. I saw your friend Sergio go in earlier. He must still be in there studying. Okay, bye now. There's some new opportunities to catch things. So, can we go up this way? Okay, we can. So this is Route 204. Our Route 204 encounter is Spinda. I'll take ya. Why not? Take whatever I can get. Spinda! No two Spindas have the same pattern of spots. Its tottering step fouls the aim of foes. Let's see here. Hmm. What should I name you? I'm gonna name you Dizzy. Sounds so cute. I'm gonna spell it the cute way. Dizzy. Dizzy the Spinda. Welcome to the team, Dizzy. Okay. That's fine. We are going to check you out. A normal type Pokemon. Tangled Feet. Raises evasion if the Pokemon is confused. Just knows tackle with a careful nature. Gotta be more careful this time. Oops. Keep pushing. Can't go that way. Okay. That the video is starting to get a little bit long, so I think I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. Rest in peace mixtape. But we did make it to Jubilife City, and we got another Pokemon for the team, Dizzy the Spinda. Until then, please like, comment, subscribe.